Milwaukee police still searching for the person who killed 15-year-old Dennis King. He was found beaten to death inside a house near 12th and Keefe. King was last seen in that area about 2 weeks ago. Brandon Rook's been following the investigation. He's live near 12th and Keefe with the very latest today. Brandon.
Steve, the family says that several arrests have been made in this case, but we're still working to confirm that with Milwaukee police. And as today continues, people are still in disbelief.
Tragedy strikes the family and friends of 15-year-old Dennis King. Last night, many came out to honor the teen with a vigil. And today, a day later, people are still stopping by.
He lived around the corner, so I always saw him.
Andre Lee Ellis has known King for the last 4 years.
What type of person was he?
You know, contrary to popular belief, you know how they say the good die young? That's what this is. Others would agree if you knew him. He was a quiet kid, kind of humorous kind of kid, liked to laugh and loved to brush his hair and make sure his waves were flowing.
Memories about King Ellis will never forget. King worked in the We Got This community garden at 9th and Ring. For 2 summers, he helped grow food and clean the streets. That's why hearing about his death isn't easy.
If something bad happened because of something bad, I'm surprised that Dennis King is involved.
We're still working to confirm with officials on how exactly he died. However, his family says he was beaten to death and his body was found in this White House early yesterday morning near 12th and Keith. Mayor Tom Barrett offers his condolences to the family.
It was a totally senseless act that resulted in his death. It was one where you just have to shake your head and think, this should never have happened. This should never have happened.
Before King was found, his body was missing for 10 days. Now, as this investigation continues and more new details come about, we promise to keep you updated with the latest. Live from 12th and Keefe, Brandon Rook, today's TMJ4.
All right, Brandon, thanks.